November the 12th, 2014. The entire planet holds its breath as all eyes are on the Rosetta Mission Control Room. It's the first ever landing on a comet, an unprecedented event coordinated by the European Space Agency.
How audacious, how exciting, how unbelievable.
Rosetta illustrates the extent and excellence of ESA's work. Technological know-how, scientific quest, cooperation in Europe and beyond, human adventure. A meeting between technology and dreams. ESA is the union of human efforts in space. It's the development of satellites and payloads in every area. Science, telecommunications, navigation, Earth observation, and human spaceflights.
Great news, thanks, Tim.
ESA is present across the whole portfolio of space activities, from the farthest to the nearest. So it can conceive things that nobody has done before. Land on a comet or on Saturn's largest moon. Map our galaxy with unprecedented accuracy. Obtain the most precise image of the first light of the universe. Better understand our planet and the causes and effects of climate change. Key to all these successes is independent access to space. Ariane has provided this for over 30 years, from Europe's spaceport in French Guiana. Today, the sixth generation of Ariane is being prepared. And with Vega and Soyuz at Kourou, Europe has complete autonomy and the capability to launch any satellite into any orbit. In Europe, an industry was created around these ambitions, resulting in wealth, discovery, innovation, and jobs. Most services we take for granted today rely on space. ESA has been central to European industry's development of systems and applications essential to the needs of our citizens. Without satellites, daily life would change. No entertainment or telecommunications, no navigation, no meteorology. Space is vital for our future, for our society, sometimes even for saving lives. And it's key for our economy, with important returns on investment. Space is also fundamental in inspiring society, especially our youth. Nowadays, thanks to ESA and its member states, the most advanced satellites and space infrastructures are developed in Europe. It's preparation for a new era, Space 4.0, to innovate, inform, inspire, and interact. ESA is taking the lead for a united space in Europe to face the challenges of the future.